No, don't bend your pole like that.
I got a full head. We're all real head stuff. Mikey got one too. Hey, did he?
Seriously? What is this?
What is that?
Two this was heads. Literally just born.
Look, two bull heads.
They're the same here.
We all just got something.
Mine over here is barely a fish.
I know, yours is
literally was just born half a second ago.
Son, just, I'm going to warn you, there's hooks out there. What is that? There's a wormy. Oh, crap. It's a hook.
Little rock bass. And the first 2 minutes we were here.
I like finding river spots where the fish are active. Because a lot of places, like, this is a good 4 or 5 feet deep here, I guarantee it. I don't know, maybe 3 or 4. I mean, it's at least 3 or 4, because you can't see the bottom. I mean, yeah, I'm saying it's at least 4 feet. Probably around 4 feet, 4 and a half. So, I mean, it's deep enough for a lot of different types of fish.
Grab it. He ain't going nowhere. You guys just gotta crank his tail. Stretch harder, Mike.
I'm stretching.
If I move, he'll flip over again. You can try pulling him up with the line if you want to. I don't know. Be careful. I put my slap in you.
Try to make him up into like this muddy area.
There's a rock in the way. That's the problem.
I know. So like rip off here. One of the two.
Well, he's gone.
I liked it better with the raining. That was a nibble. A nibble? I'm getting a nibble. That's good. Me too. I think I missed it. Dumb.
Nice thing. I'm getting something.
Uh-oh. Do you like fishing without it? Like anything to show you? Drum, Brett? You're caught a drum?
No.
Well, you just caught it off another species, Brett.
This is a big fish.
Uh-oh. There's bluegill over here. Jeez. Jeez, little bluegill. I got a snag. Uh-oh. Flopped itself in. Bluegill. I thought that was a big fish, not no bluegill.
That's my line's going up. That's never a good sight.
I think it's another rock bass. Yep. I got it. Rock bass.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, maybe not.
He swallowed it too.
I think so.
Yeah, it's a rock bass. I pulled in a bullhead at the river the one time and it was missing a chunk of its body.
Mike, the river's here.
Yeah, but under the rock. Jeez. That bullhead hit right when it hit the water. What the heck?
Yeah, I'm getting one.
Probably a bluegill. It goes limp like that, I usually pick it up.
No.
You had something, didn't you?
Yeah.
On it? It probably is something I can want.
Jeez, I keep getting one, but it gets wet.
That's what I say, anyway. Yeah, right.
Whoa.
Oh, I have one! It didn't even break, it just snapped off on here. It's still got it. What the heck? Got a fish? Oh, he's got a big one, guys. It's moving.
It's heavier.
Oh, yeah. It's you got a stick, heavy. That's why.
Dude, it's really heavy. I tell you, I get more than just fish.
Mike, I think you got. Yeah, you got some.
Stupid freaking.
What? I think it's a baby rock there.
It's a pretty darn decent sized bluegill for the river. That's a rock, but no, that's a sunfish.
I got something.
What, a weed?
Yep. Got one. No, we got away. No, it's still on.
No, it's still on. The sunfish?
Yeah.
I think I caught all the fish in this spot. That's the whole point.
Okay, here, Brett, take it.
Oh, jeez. It's a bass. Nice little bass at the river. My first bass ever at the river. Well, largemouth. 20 pounder.
I think I just lost my worm.
Better reel back in to make sure.
Yeah.
Oh, I went up on it. Must have barely missed it.
Yeah, I've got it.
You guys noticed this part went down more. You caught a line?
That's probably mine. Sunfish. Green sunfish. Uh-oh. Got a fish on this one. Brad, help me! I bited this one at the same time. I couldn't do it. Uh-oh. Why always when I got my freaking pole? Rock bass. That's a freaking good rock bass.
Bam! Rock bass!
10 pounder. World record.
Oh, I'm getting one.
You're getting one. Go! You got the rock bass.
That's a bullhead.
Yeah, it's a bullhead. You can feel like it's swimming.
Yes, that's how they flip out. Okay, you're not getting a picture, Fred. He didn't want a picture.
No, I don't bend your pole like that.
That's a bass.
Ow, jeez, catch the dang thing.
Here.
It might be, because I don't know how far it goes past.
Did you get a video?